How is Scala better than Java?
Scala has better readability than Java.
That only helps when you need to debug the code, yours or someone else's.
Scala is interoperable with Java, allowing you to improve on Java code or just use the JVM. Scala programming is faster than Java because you can build on Java libraries, frameworks and code.
I heard Scala was better because it was faster.
Modern computing is getting faster by adding more cores to the computer instead of speeding up the CPU. Functional languages like Scala run faster in their configuration than OO code like Java.
That's only true if you have a multi-core processor.
Scala code is far more concise than Java code. It compiles faster and runs faster.
So Scala code is better than Java code?
Java and Scala are not either or. You can write part of the code in Scala, whether it is clunky in Java or you want to insert your Scala code as a module in an otherwise Java-based program.
I'm worried about making mistakes with it.
Scala lets you eliminate the mutable state which can cause errors. And the static typing enforces limits that prevent lazy typing errors that can blow up Python code.
I thought Scala had lazy programming.
Scala has built-in lazy evaluation that lets you delay computation until you have to do it, speeding things up sometimes.
That only speeds up the code.
And with Scala, you do not glaze over everyone's eyes talking about monads.
I heard Scala is starting to become mainstream.
Scala is being used by LinkedIn and Quora.
But it lacks frameworks like Ruby on Rails or the Python frameworks.
Scala does have frameworks, such as Lift and Play.
Oh, great. They got away from all the beverage-themed software terms like Cocoa and CoffeeScript that plague Java and Apple's iOS.
Another way Scala is better than them.